Boom.
We have the spas now, which, I mean, doesn't do much for us. We won't use it. There's an earthquake during the night. Cool. Okay. Okay. Beautiful sunny day, my butt. Yeah, cool. I just speed through it. If you want to watch the TV, then, well, that sucks to suck. Yeah, this is embarrassing. I lost my lucky purple shorts. I'm telling you because I think I can trust you. If you find them, bring them back to me discreetly. I'll pay you out. Yeah, I'm not bringing back your yeah. Yeah. Exactly. You see my point? Good. These flowers are coming along. Very nice. Oh, I missed it. Missed it by that much. Gotta use a little square thing. Oh, I hate that this thing has to be clicked every time. That is a feature I would like to see removed today. Let's go from up here first. How long do these take? I think they take 8 days to start producing. Oh boy, I'm a boob. I am a boob. Okay, so 204. Okay, we should have enough stamina theoretically. We're gonna be like real low though, so we have just enough stuff that we can just kill ourselves planting every day or watering every day. That's pretty exciting. If I can buy an iridium watering can, I literally will. That's how badly, like, I mean, that, of course I will. I don't know why that's even a question. Obviously they're gonna be expensive in this life. We need to check our trees, not our oak trees. You check the trees we have here, see how they're growing. It looks like those ones are having a hard time. I don't know if they stay at that stage for a long time. I think once they grow up with and they actually look like a little tree, that's when you know that they're good to go. No, I think if they're growing at all, they're good to go. I don't know. Fruit trees and normal trees are different too, so. I tried to look into it a little bit. I wonder if a single water and a copper water, if they use the same amount of water. Seems like a good idea. What do you think that butterfly does? I think it does anything. Cat, please go away. Oh my gosh. Yeah, go away. Cat's climbing my desk and stuff. I set up the Felix and Franklin a new kitty tree today. We took lots of pictures. It was very exciting. They loved it. My cats are some of the rare cats in the world that actually use toys and things like that when you get them. Beds, whatever. Any cat thing, if you get it for them, they will use it and they'll be happy. And it's amazing. Okay, can I take you, butterfly, or what's going on? But anyway, they really like it. And it's nice to see. I got lots of pictures, so be sure to get on that Instagram, because I'm sure that'll be going up someday. There's a long video too, but we'll see. We'll see. I don't know how long of a video you can put on Instagram. Probably not that long. It's lengthy. Yeah, I don't think I'm, okay, that's as far as I can go. Pretty sure. So I'm going to basically use up all of my stamina. I'm not going to have any stamina left for the day. That's really bad. It's hard to be rich. It's hard work. Okay. Just need the melons, the ancient dude, and another dude. I think, nope, we need $2,000 for the pickaxe. I'll be so triggered if I put my pickaxe in and then there's rain like another day. You have no idea. Let's get rid of this stuff, it's too ugly. I'm not gonna waste my energy. Cat!
What do you want from me? You see this cat?
Have they been fed yet? Huh? I'll feed them. I totally will. I'm just not right now. You know? I think that's why he's torturing me, probably. Oh, that's fair, I guess. Okay, wait, hang on. What? Because you're the cat. Let's see. Do not claw the back of my chair, please. I know there's something you can use all the mushrooms for, but... 115 likes. Nice. Did you get famous? Famous one YouTube comment at a time. I'm going to keep these, but I'll put them in my... Is that how much, like, total? Oh, wow, so the morale is, you know, crappy. I do want to build a silo soon, but I don't want to waste my money with that right now. Ooh, wait, hang on. We could sell these. We might be able to upgrade our pickaxe. Let's go do that if we can. Okay, let's make sure there's no rain. I think it's too. If it's 2,500, we won't be able to, but. Okay, I thought maybe we could F1 that, but I guess not. Okay. We need to swing by Pierre's. I think if we sell stuff to Pierre, we'll be able to go upgrade our pickaxe. And if they predict rain tomorrow, I'm going to be very sad. Very, very sad. Might try to fish a little bit too today. That's hilarious. Oh, and of course I don't have the purple mushroom. I was gonna say, let's go get the purple mushroom. Well, we just got bone tired. Guess we won't do any of that. No. You can see that. She said, if you're a little kitty, it's dinner. Are any of you little kitties? I don't think so. Okay, let's see. Mario. Gosh darn it. I don't have a purple mushroom, so there goes that. I don't have freaking money, so I can't do that. Ugh. It's going well, guys. It's going well. I want to build a silo so I can start collecting hay, but I don't have that much hay anyway, or grass anyway, so it doesn't really matter. And it's not really a priority. Is it just me, or did it suddenly get really hot? Yeah, it did. You're right. I guess it's just me. Yep. Totally. Wait, okay. Did I check? Did I get sure? Yeah. Guys, listen to me. This is the most important thing I've ever told you. Do not let me forget to give her a gift on the 10th. It is this whole... Everything relies on me giving her a gift on the 10th. I think we can propose to her on the 10th, but I don't think we'll be able to, because I think the day you get her to 10 hearts, well, you can't propose to her that same day. But if you can, we'll be able to propose to her on the 10th, as long as I don't forget to give her a gift. I can have given her 2 gifts already, too. It's her birthday, so the other gifts don't count, really. Oh my gosh, please run. So we're using the bathhouse because he needs to make some money. Ooh, when do you think the bone will happen? On the 10th, at least. It's coming. It's coming soon. To a theater near you. I do have a mod. I guess this is the only mod that really impacts the game. That when I upgrade my house next time, it'll have a bathroom in it. So, that one, it has bathroom in it, and it has a bathtub or a jacuzzi or something in it, and it's just like the hot spring spa. I'll probably never actually use it, just because it will, I mean, I guess it doesn't matter, but it will alter the game slightly. Which I guess, I mean, Stardew Valley, who cares? But I guess I'm not playing competitive Stardew Valley. Dad is home. So he's okay, interesting. Oh, hi, bro. It smells like food. Somebody's cooking, huh? No, it smells like mac and cheese. Why? How dare you? Rude. How rude. We're back to where we started, guys. We're just fishing. This is gonna be a carp. I'm so sad. Back to our origins. Just to make a little pocket cash. I need to... Oh, well, I was going to say I need to have some winemakers, but I can't... I'm not in the farming level for that yet. Basically, I'm going to hold as many blueberries as I can in order to get a higher farming level. Hopefully, those blueberries come in before I'm going to get prepared. Pose because it's gonna cost me money for that, so I think they will. Maybe not before the flowers come in, but we'll see what happens. That's why I'm fishing, kind of, because money. It's one of Donald Trump's favorite songs. It was on The Apprentice. I doubt that that was his decision, but that's cool. The original Apprentice was pretty good. It was a good TV show. It wasn't that good, actually. It was alright. It was alright. It was better than, like, Survivor. How Survivor still exists is beyond me. Oh! What is this? A rainbow trout. Not worth as much as you would have thought. Cool. Doesn't need to be worth much. It's his character that counts. There you go. So, I guess our best strategy right now is to water, then head to the spa, and then continue on with our day if we need to. Until we either get a better watering situation, get sprinklers... I underestimated my need for an iron watering can. I thought I'd be okay. But I do not feel okay. I just feel sad. Just feel sad every time I am refilling my watering can for the 80th time. And literally dying. I just want to feed the community. So I'm growing lots of blueberries because that's nutritious and a well-balanced meal for everybody. I make up a lot of money off the blueberries, too. Makes a lot of sense. I don't really understand why blueberries are worth so much, but they... I'm not here to judge. The pricing on things is weird in this game. Kind of is in Harvest Moons, too, though. Carp. We're gonna fit. Okay, I'll scratch my freaking nose. How dare the game? Why would the game think I was ready to pull in the fish? Eh. You jerk. All I'm getting is silver ones. I don't think I can get. I don't remember if I was getting gold before. I feel like I should do it. I'm level 7. You can get iridium level fish now, can't you? Ooh, I should start saving good quality stuff. I forgot that, we do have that festival thing coming soon. I mean, it's like a really long way away, but... Ooh, I'll keep one of those strawberries. I can do that at least. Cauliflower's going straight to the luau, but... Actually, I don't really need to use the cauliflower at the luau if I don't want, because I have the cauliflower going to the luau so that I'll get points from people and people will like me, but the only person I care about is Mar, but will probably be married by then. But then again, I do need hearts. I can get more hearts for her after that. I looked into it, and it looks like having a kid is pretty random, like how fast you can have it. Of course, having an upgrade house is required. But you have to be married for at least 7 days. So my goal is to have a house upgrade within 7 days of being married. That depends on a lot of hardwood being gotten. Freaking treasure. Hurry up. I gotta go to bed soon. I want to see the bone. If I miss it, I'll be sad. I don't think I'm gonna get the bone tonight, hate to tell you. Well, I got one more day after this, and then I'm gonna quit. Alright, let's take this guy home and get in bed. Catch that bug. If we could hire a bunch of fireflies to run around our farm, it'd be cool. Be pointless, but it'd be cool. Let's grab the copper. You're not gonna get the bone. No, there's no way I'm gonna get the bone in it. Okay. I'm just gonna ship that because I need money. I'll ship those. And that. That. I'm gonna keep those. I'm shipping that because I want to get the lightning rods if I can. So I need to ship stuff. Pretty sure lightning rod is foraging stuff. Hopefully. That's the dream anyway. Let's get the iron out next. Gotta be ready for any opportunities to do things. Dog, wake up and talk to me. Fine. Jerk. Wait, did I put mushrooms in there or did I keep them on me? They're not there. This game reminds me of Shepherd's Crossing. I've heard of Shepherd's Crossing, but I don't remember anything about it, or nor have I ever played it. But this game reminds me of pure awesomeness, if you want to know what it reminds me of. Actually, it reminds me, to me, it's like a cross between Harvest Moon and Animal Crossing. Well, it's basically Harvest Moon with some elements from Animal Crossing. Like, very small, like, subtle elements, but, yeah, some elements. Alright, believe it or not, we may be 4 hearts away, but we are very close to marrying Mario. We are 6 days away from marrying Mario. You wouldn't believe it. Alright. Here's a rundown of the fish you can only find in summer. Dorado found in forest rivers during the day. So those are worth a good amount, for sure. Rainbow trout found in forest rivers and in the mountains during the day. Okay, so rainbow trout are worth a good amount. Dorados are worth a good amount. Pufferfish found the ocean in early afternoon. And octopus found the ocean during the morning. Catch them while you can. Octopus and pufferfish are worth good amounts, too. During the day, we can find Dorado and rainbow trout. So we might be heading to the forest rivers for our fishing. I did know that the lake was the best in summer, or at least that was the impression I was under. I did not know what the best place to fish is this season, but it's looking like it's probably Probably the foolish fruit. That looked pretty sweet, so. Alright, ancient fruit's coming along. Go check the mushroom thing while we're over here. The shepherd's crows. Looks like they made tilled land deteriorate slower. I think when you change seasons, it deteriorates really fast. Let's go over here first. Oh, cat, what are you freaking out of? Cats are having some showdown over here. Running contests? Chasing laughs at each other? This cat just attacked the other cat. It's pretty exciting. My cats, they wrestle and play fight, whatever you want to call it. It's pretty exciting. It's pretty good stuff. I don't know if I have a video of them actually playing. It's hard to catch them get on video. There is not a thing there. Is that out of scarecrow coverage? I'm missing a blueberry. I got de-blueberryified. I don't know how that's not there, because I feel like I've covered all my bases. But maybe not. I mean, obviously not. Okay, that's cool. What is the range of scarecrows? It's 8 out in each side, and then diamond-like pattern. Okay, so yeah, 8 spaces in each direction, and then it goes just like straight diagonally up. But there's 1, 2, 3. Yeah, okay. There's no way that that's not covered by, didn't water it? So one of our subscribers commented on our latest video and asked us to check you out for possible collab. Yeah, Indie Girl is, she was talking about you guys. I haven't had a chance to go look at your channel yet, but she told me to check y'all out. Oh, it's because there was weeds there. Oh, I'm a boo. What a real... I just casually cut down my tree. Oh, I feel so betrayed for the tree. Poor tree. Look, I lost a blueberry. That really makes me sad. That's rough. Yeah, okay, those are all in range of that scarecrow. There's no way. Indie Girl, say hi to Indie Players. Wait, okay, so Indie Girl, you are from... Okay, so you referred to Indie Players. I just now realized the similarity between your names. Indie Girl, are you one of the Indie Players? That wouldn't make sense, because you commented on their video for them. Maybe you just play Indie. I guess lots of people have Indie in their name. Yeah, that wouldn't make sense. Okay, conspiracy gone. Okay, so I'm one blueberry short. That's really unfortunate. We just lost, like, hardcore money. Not really that much, but... At least we have one less square to water, but too bad that doesn't actually change anything because of where it was at. Wait, did I lose energy? Is it my sickle? No, okay, I'm good. I cut down a maple tree on accident, so that's pretty sweet. No big deal. I saw my pine trees. Yeah, they're doing good. Those should grow. I don't know what's up with the rate of tree growth. I don't know how it works, to be honest. I said that earlier, but y'all didn't believe me. So I said it again. Alright, let's get in the house, kid. Okay, we're going to the blacksmith. we need to grab a maple seed and replant the tree. Anybody, I didn't think you would respond now, or even this fast. So fast. Okra should be a couple of days. They come a day after these ones, I think. Maybe 2 days, I don't remember. The earlier I go to sleep, the faster they produce. But it doesn't matter, I can make it again. So I guess I should theoretically, I should theoretically prioritize the beehives. If you think about it. But let's not think about it. Okay, Maru, you're at the clinic today. No, I'm not here to see the doctor. I'm here to see you. Seriously. Dude, Harvey, move out of the freaking way. Please, Harvey. Harvey! I gotta get back there to talk to the lady. Oh, thank God. Oh my gosh. Does Sebastian see Harvey frequently? Sorry, I was just thinking about some gadgets I'm making. I decided I'm going to build a robot someday. Sounds challenging. That should be very easy for you. You should be more realistic. I think it sounds challenging, right? I think that's what should easy for you. That undermines the task. You should be more realistic. Like, undermines her, but this makes it. Yeah, that's it. You're right, but I love a challenge. There you go, that was definitely the right response. Okay. Seven hearts. Okay, so we will continue wooing her, and in no time we will wed her. We shall wed her yet. Okay. Oh, yeah, let's go over here and upgrade our old pickaxe. You know what, let's get our trash on real quick. Yeah, damn it, well. I'd even take a loaf of bread today. Grab that on the way back. Hello, Mr. Molecular Narwhal. Hello, Udin Nagara. How you doing?
If you stay in the sun a lot, it'll make your hair lighter.
Let's see, that's good. My Haley voice is really good this season. All right, upgrade my fat tool. 5,000 to do those. Okay, well, you do that. There you go, buddy. Have fun. Enjoy. If they announce on the weather tomorrow. Okay. See, Lux points. If they announce on the weather tomorrow that it's going to rain, I would delete this file. I swear. Alright, let's grab this little thingy. How do I see that? Well, I'm just god tier. Okay, let's go. We need to fish today so that the dream is that we can get ourselves a JoJo Mart membership soon. Ah, yeah, man. I also just saw the comment and looked up your channel and saw your stream, so here I am. Well, that's very nice of you. Yeah, I didn't have a chance to look at your channel yet. I started to pull it up on my phone to take a look-see at it, but I was getting too ADD doing that, so I gave up. Hey, what's up, indie girl? It's kind of cool and sort of new to actually talk to a subscriber. Yeah, dude, that's a weird one. All right, let's see. Indie girl, YouTube matchmaking. Way to be. Oh wait, we're supposed to be. Wait, is this considered the forest? This is the Forest River, right? This is the literal definition. Ah, oh, I should have probably. Okay, where's it gonna go for it? I should have healed up, but whatever. don't think we're... I mean, we're here in the daytime, so that's that. But is it the right daytime? That's the question. I wonder if I changed my game... Oh, okay. I was wondering if I changed my game on Twitch, that'd probably be bad. Oh, hey, I did get Rainbow Trout, so... So I guess that means I can get a Dorado, technically. This is weird, mostly for me, because I was subbed to your channel from, like, day one. That's very intense right there. Finally talking after so long. Okay. For that Dorito. Oh gosh. No! Yeah, this isn't the Rainbow Trout, for sure. Dorito, Dorito. What the heck is this guy doing? Dorito. Pike. Well, are these guys worth anything? Oh, they are actually worth more than I thought. What do you laugh out loud about, HG? Wait, did some... God dang it. Oh, I'm gonna die when I throw this. No, I'm good. I'm good. What's glitching out? I don't know yet, HG. I have to, check into, indie players' stuff. Was I glitching out? Okay, so we're gonna have to go for that treasure. Rainbow trout. I'll take a rainbow trout. That I mean, they're worth a good amount. Okay, let's grab. I guess all we can eat is this spicy fruit berry thingy. Well, that didn't help very much, but it's enough to get us through the rest of the day. Oh, watch out, fishy! Oh no. It's very hard to read chat while fishing, it's just a bad idea. Indie player, I'll have to check out your channel and stuff. I'm not against it, but I just depends on things. Definitely not against it. Just based on this, but yeah. But if you want to DM me, that's fine. Or jump on Discord, and I think HG just put the link up to my Discord. You can either come on my Discord channel or jump on and direct message me on Discord or DM me on YouTube or if I remember after this, which I might because it's actually late enough in the stream, I'll DM you. You got your own command in 2016? Oh, yeah. Okay, let's just leave that there. It's good. Okay, well, all we're catching is breams. We might as well quit. It's night now. River fishing game is weak. I mean, we did get this rainbow trout. We got this pike. It wasn't bad. We've had better, though, for sure. All right, this is going to be the last day. Like I said, indie players, feel free to message me. I'll have to check out your channel. I wouldn't promise to collab with somebody before that, just out of mutual respect to our channels. But yeah, like I said, message me somewhere or I'll message you after this, and we'll talkity talk. 4 days before Christmas? Dude, it's not even close to Christmas right now. I don't know what you're talking about. You're drunk. Go home. Alright. That way. Look, okay, we're gonna save and quit after this, but just for the sake of everything, we're gonna go through and we're gonna go look at the TV and we're gonna see if I have to delete my file. Okay. I'll be so mad if it's gonna rain. I'll be so sassy. At least we got copper water again. Could be worse, I guess. Oh, thank goodness. All right, that is all for today's stream. We did 4 sweet days, but, you know, we did the tribe tonight, so there's that. Feel free to go check that out. That might be right up your alley, indie players. It wasn't that great, but it was pretty fun. So we did a lot tonight. Not a lot in Stardew Valley, but there's that. We'll probably do more Stardew Valley this weekend. What's tomorrow, Thursday? Yeah, I won't be streaming tomorrow. Maybe Friday, Saturday, Sunday, one of those days. Who knows? Super Bowl Sunday, so probably not. Hopefully we'll do something someday, eventually. I would like to do a Minecraft stream this week, so. All right, hope you guys have enjoyed. I'll see you on the next Stardew Valley. Bye-bye.